Well, hello.
Let's hear it. Let's do the double J's. Are going to tell us about double their recent J's sales. Hey, okay. Oh, do you want to sit with Jazzy? Okay. And you guys tell me about your. Sean, you know what you look like? You kind of look like a professional football player. Damn. Someone's fit.
She does some legs.
Yeah. Do the point. Do the point.
I like
to put some
more lotion on them.
Lotion them up? We're back in the office. Okay, the double J's are going to tell us, what was that double J dog sleigh?
Double J, we here to sleigh.
We're here to sleigh.
Okay, J's.
Yeah.
Give me the rundown.
We've had quite the, COVID has done us wow.
Yes, I'm glad there's some normalcy back in our lives now.
Yeah.
So business hasn't stopped for us. You sold Seashell, so congratulations.
Sean and I sold
that.
Seashell, yeah.
What?
I was just saying how I've been getting phone calls from agents, like, congratulating us for selling it during COVID. So, yeah.
Yeah, does that feel good?
It does feel good.
It does, right? That was a wicked sale. Yeah.
98% of the asking price.
Awesome.
Ooh.
Yeah, yes. One of the highest per square footage during COVID.
Yeah. Celebrate
and
that
Justin?
Shit.
I don't think I've necessarily been, you know, reinventing the wheel, but I've just been, you know, calling clients and you know, getting on the phones and touching base with them. And then last month alone, I did four deals.
Yeah.
That's so good.
Vancouver record.
It is a record, isn't it?
Yeah. Vancouver record. Four deals in one month. Yeah, that's pretty amazing.
I want that bench app.
Yeah, you do. Yeah, number one team for a reason.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hi. Hi.
Smile. Say hi. Welcome back. Yay. Everybody loves when I pull up my camera.
In my car. Are you filming me?
You look great. Show us the outfit of the day.
That was two good sandals.
I wish we had the Jesus sandals though.
No, I don't. I only got COVID shoes. They're the only shoes I wear outside. Sandals are.
See your shirt. Long.
Okay.
Yeah.
See,
time to sell some houses.
That was too good. That's so good.